Some Kansas City Chiefs connected with young fans at a local elementary school. KCTV5's Dani Welniak has their highlights from off the field.
We can make it happen, even though we're going to be able.
These three Chiefs may be new to Kansas City, but they're already digging into the community and getting their hands dirty.
We're planting carrots, lettuce, kale, strawberries, onions.
We got one.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's good.
Kids in the gardening club at Luff Elementary School were starstruck by Jason Morrow, Anthony Ferkser, and Tim Wright.
Yay!
This is my first time actually seeing the Chiefs like in person, and I'm just really happy.
They had no problem teaching these Chiefs players how to garden properly.
You got to be gentle, you got to have a nice touch, and plant the seeds the right way.
They're planting more than just seeds here in Kansas City.
Look, so y'all gonna invite me to dinner when this when y'all get all the vegetables out?
The people here are very welcoming, and they have warm spirits, and it made me feel right at home and feel comfortable with bringing my family into here.
The Chiefs' newest members are planting their own roots, too.
And that was KCTV5's Dani Welniak.